numbers from 10 to 20.
So children, in the previous video we learned how to compare numbers from 10 to 20. In this video, we will see some examples of comparing these numbers. Today there is a puja at Chotu and Pinky's house. Their mother needs some flowers for the puja.
Pinky and Chotu, will you please bring some flowers from the garden? Just bring those flowers that have fallen. Do not pluck the flowers.
Okay, Mom.
Chotu and Pinky go to the garden and collect fallen flowers and then come back to their mother.
Mom, take the flowers.
Thank you, children.
Mom, I brought more flowers.
No, I brought more flowers, isn't it, Mom?
Don't quarrel, children. Let's find out who brought more flowers. First, let's see how many flowers Chotu has brought. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12 flowers. That means Chotu has brought 12 flowers. Now let us see how many flowers Pinky has brought. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That is equal to the number of flowers Chotu has brought. But there are 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17 flowers. This means Pinky has brought 17 flowers.
17 flowers are more than 12 flowers. Therefore, I brought more flowers, isn't it, Mom?
Yes, Pinky, you are absolutely correct.
Yay!
Oh-ho, no problem. I will bring even more flowers next time.
Come on, let's now quickly distribute these sweets among all the neighbors. I will keep the sweets in two plates.
Okay, Mom.
Then Pinky picks up a plate and Chotu picks up another plate. And both of them go to distribute sweets.
Chotu, let us see that whose plate has more sweets.
Okay, Pinky. First, let us count the number of sweets in your plate.
Okay, Chotu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. There are 11 sweets in your plate.
Okay, Chotu. Now you count the number of sweets in your plate.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's equal to the number of sweets in your plate. But there are more, 12 and 13 sweets.
I see. That means 13 sweets are more than 11 sweets. So you have more sweets in your plate.
Yes, Pinky. Come on, let's distribute all the sweets to our neighbors.
So children, in these examples, you saw how Pinky and Chotu compared the two numbers and found out which number is greater. You can also compare the number of such objects around you, right? Good! So children, that is all for today. In this video, we compared numbers from 10 to 20. In the next video, we will see some more examples of comparing these numbers and some common mistakes related to them. Till then, bye friends!